During normal operation, this unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. Set the exterior lights for normal operation. Set the reverser to forward. Sound the horn to warn anyone around that the unit is about to move. This unit has two braking systems, an indirect brake and a blended brake that is part of the power brake handle. Set the indirect brake to release. This brake is generally not required during normal operation. Finally, switch off the parking brake. Move the power brake handle as required, and the train will begin to accelerate. Great work. The unit is now moving. Set the power brake handle back to the neutral position. Before traveling too far, let's bring the train to a halt. And to do this, move the power brake handle as required. Now that the unit has stopped, press the parking brake on button. Well done. That concludes this brief introduction to the Talon II Articulated Electric Multiple Unit. A manual is also included, which covers everything in this tutorial and more.
achten Sie auf den Abstand zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigkante. Achten Sie auf den Abstand zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigern. Kante.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.